Well, here's what happens when you miniaturize a pass apple slicing system so that it will cut the smallest of fruits, lemons and limes. So notice how the operator places the fruit between pins, and he can reposition the fruit if it isn't quite right. The diameter of that coring tube that goes through the fruit is only a half inch diameter. So it takes out a very small core. And when the the lemons are done, you can see that the slices show no sign of debris or seeds, etc. And here's a picture of the cassette with the lemon almost all the way through. The next lemon will push this lemon the rest of the way through, and likewise the next will push the next. That's how you create wedges that have no broken ends or separated skins. Here we're slicing limes, and you can see that the operator also places a lime in. You'll notice he's not pushing any buttons or pulling any levers. He's just placing a piece of fruit, removing his hand. The two cylinders, the gold cylinders on left and right, are infrared curtains. They sense when his hand is removed, and then they do the work. So this is a very effortless and easy process. The machine is super easy to operate. So here are the finished cut limes, and there are the cores. Look at how perfectly the machine gets the core, carpal, stem, calyx. Perfect. Here's the wedges up close with a nice flat instead of a debris sharp edge. Here they are in a bowl. Absolutely beautiful. That's how we slice lemons and limes. For more information, visit us on our website, slicingapples.com, or shoot me an email or call me on my cell. This is Scott Berglin. Thank you for visiting.